doing the temperature setting, finding out what my settings are for this new water cooled hot end. It will cycle up to about 150 degrees Celsius. Might go a little over because, you know, we gotta find what the numbers are for the temperature to control it, and it's just going off the old setting right now. But yeah, you can probably hear it running. The tubes. To the pump. But now everything seems to be going good. It's cycling very good. It heats up. It gets over 100 degrees Celsius in about 10 seconds flat. Amazing.